Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm in a class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right? Here goes, partner! When we join forces, the sky's the limit! Double boost! The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No, wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat. Don't think this is over yet, you blue nuisance! My plan just went into overtime!
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again.
The doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman!
Woo!
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching. Like we can get in through that passage. Hold on, I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Wow, having two Sonics is so dreamy.
Is officially butt-kicked. We won! Well, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
Gotcha! The Fortress Reactor was just a decoy.
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more!
What?
How can there be so many?
Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow, Metal Sonic, Zavok, Chaos, Infinite. Thousands of them.
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
You will be crushed by this Death-Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be just as I planned!
plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
Yeah!
achieve together. Victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost!
Tails, I'm sure we'll run into him again. All right, guys, it's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
Right. True that.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Huh? What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Hmm? Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool, saving the day.
Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion. But we'll be friends forever. A single person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.